It's getting super fucking weird. So this is the crew that hates socialism, supposedly. Yet Trump wants to give bonuses to anybody who have babies. So people like me have to pay for it. I'm already paying for schools that I don't have kids to go to, which I don't mind doing. Like, that's part of the social contract, right? But this is the antithesis of what they claim they're for. Yet they want all of us to pay for other people's kids. They don't want us to pay for student loans, but we should pay for a new baby boom. But it's even creepier than that, folks. Let me play for you what he says, and then I'll translate it.
Challenge the governors of all 50 states, to join me in a great beautification campaign. We will rename our schools and boulevards, not after communists, but after great American patriots.
So, Confederate soldiers? And free gold coin, folks. Don't you want to get your free gold coin? ABG. Like, always grifting, folks. I almost respect it. I don't, but almost.
We will get rid of bad and ugly buildings and return to the magnificent classical style of Western civilization.
Finally, a president's going to tackle the important issues like ugly buildings. Yeah, hey, 40,000 Americans are dying from lack of healthcare every year. We have some of the lowest life expectancy in the modern world. Wealth inequality is largest it's ever fucking been. He focused on ugly buildings, folks. Because of course he is. God damn it. Is this real life right now?
We will support baby boomers. And we will support baby bonuses for a new baby boom. How does that sound? That sounds pretty good. I want a baby boom. Oh, you men are so lucky out there. You're so lucky. You are so lucky, men.
Yeah, you're so lucky, man. You're so lucky because we are going to pay women to fuck you. That's literally what he's saying here. We're going to give you bonuses for having kids, which will make women want to fuck you more. We're going to pay your wife to fuck you. You fucking fat, doughy losers are so unattractive, are so unsexy. We literally have to pay women to fuck you. Aren't you lucky? You're so lucky out there, man. Just good God. How is this real? And then, folks, at least he's being honest. This is one of the few times Trump is being honest here. He's outright telling conservatives, hey, I know that you're full of hatred. I know you want to hurt people. I know that's actually what our entire party is about. It's about owning people, about spreading misery. I'm with you. And all those people you hate, all those people you won't hurt, I will hurt them for you. I will be your weapon. I will be your instrument of fear and terror. I will hurt them for you. Don't believe me. Here he is in his own words.
In 2016, I declared, I am your voice. Today, I add, I am your warrior. I am your justice. And for those who have been wronged and betrayed, I am your retribution. I am your retribution. Not gonna lie.
I am your retribution. We're going to hurt people. I know you people are so miserable. I know your lives didn't turn out the way you wanted them to, and you have a low self-esteem, a lot of self-doubt. You actually hate the person you are, and that hatred makes you hate others. Makes you want to lash out at them. Makes you want to make them feel the same pain that you feel inside. And I will give that to you. I will hurt them for you. I will hurt them. It's exactly what he's fucking saying. And scarily, it is a resounding message for many conservatives because this is literally what they're all about. Just pure fucking vile evil.